West Ham, mate. Fucking West Ham.
Go on, you Emmers.
We only won. Guys, 1980, that's 43 years ago, was the last time West Ham won a trophy. I remember it, that's when I started supporting them. They ain't won anything since. I didn't get the game, but me and a few friends, Terry and Alan, went looking for the open bus parade a few days later. Never found it. I have no idea why. There's no internet back then or anything like that, remember. This time round, there's no way I was gonna miss it. Please subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, and I'm gonna roll a video. It's getting a character.
All right, fellas.
Not bad, lad.
Up in the morning, I can't wait to feel the sunshine rays. I can't wait for a better day. We don't display death and mourning. Can't wait to feel the sun again. I can't wait to come in from the rain. I can't wait to rid the world of pain like a storm it came. Without warning, today the world was on its knees. The fire and smoke choked the trees, but I could feel a changing breeze. We cannot breathe. Will we see the future's carting? I hope you're with me tomorrow. I don't care if you don't know my name. And the time you're holding won't remain in tomorrow's day. There's no sorrow. But don't forget yesterday. The vampire blood moon plague. Your vanity could take away his prophet's place before the dawning. I can't wait for a better day. We don't display the death and mourning. I can't wait to rid the world of pain like a storm it came. Without warning. And divide.
You take a picture of that.
How long must we die on a sentence we stroll? The more that we hide, the more you control. We are a product of your oppression. On your head, he sees your success, but he waits on its death. And when the church bells ring and the cannons roar, no more we will hide, and no more you control. So much better. Oh, now we are a product of your oppression. We don't know about it anymore. two leaders who are lying. I just don't want to know about it anymore. Sex and wealth decide how you treat us. An infectious distraction while we fight with ourselves. And you hand out the scraps to feed us. And you hold up the gun and you fire at will. And you pin it on someone else. But we've got the numbers to take down your scopes. You're so clueless, it's a
tonight. Right, you lot need to subscribe to the channel, give this video a big thumbs up, and I'll see you on the next one.